Round Rock ISD has officially named its new superintendent. The school board announced Dr. Hafid Azaiz as its sole finalist last month. He has served as superintendent for Donna ISD in the Rio Grande Valley since 2018. He will officially begin his new role on July 5th. The district will host opportunities for the community to meet him coming up in July. Round Rock ISD says more information on these events will soon be shared.